After we explained together Newton's second law of motion, and we said that, what is Newton's second law of motion? It's, yes, if you want, force multiply mass with acceleration. Right now we are going to watch this movie together, and then we are going to explain it more and more.
Good. Who applied more force?
So which one? Of course, the horse. So that means Newton's apply less force, and that means less acceleration is produced. Why the horse applies more force, that means more acceleration is produced. Why? Because we said that the force is directly proportional to good mass and acceleration. We know it. Thank you for watching and listening. See you tomorrow in another session. Goodbye.